pure and democratic, and that's part of our culture. So if you think Arabs in the Arab world are ready for democracy, well, it seems like we don't handle it very well here in our own organizations. So I am highly troubled by what had happened, and if I may sing you a song that was supposedly banned.
Could I just add a program note that the musician in question, who will not be appearing tomorrow night, is Malek Jandali, who is a Syrian musician, yeah, and whose popular song has caused some controversy.
Yeah, it's going to be much more popular than it ever was. I personally, between you and I wasn't a big fan of it. But
another brief programming note.
I didn't mean for you to hear it very well. But here is the. I'll read the translation and the original, if I may.
If I may, just another quick programming note. Radia Daousi, who is supposed to appear on this panel, declined as a result of musician Malek Jandali's disinvitation. We would have appreciated hearing from Radia, but that is her decision. So.
And I've really been troubled all day whether to come or not. And I opted to come because you're here and because of my colleagues. But I'm deeply troubled, and I thought I would share these troubles with you and at least share the song. My country is I, and I am my country. Your love is a fire in my heart. When will I see you free, O my country? When will the sun of the people of the noble rise in your sky? When will the pen write for loyalty and love? When will your earth be fed by the river of virtue, nourished by the martyr's blood and the strong of will, the people crying out, freedom to the nations, freedom to the nations. O my country, cradle of humanity, whence the light of civilization spread, land of the prophets and the martyrs' bed. We call out to the God of the heavens to lift all harm off of you, my country, my people, and all humankind. Watani ana wa ana watani. Hubbuki narun fi fuadi. Mata araki yawman hurrani ya watani. يوم تعلو في سماك شمس الكرم وللوفاء والحب يكتب القلم يوم تسقى أرضك من نهر القيم من دم الشهيد وأصحاب الهمم ويهتف الشعب حرية الأمم حرية الأمم يا بلادي يا مهد البشر نور الحضارة منها انتشر موطن الأنبياء مرقد الشهداء ندعو رب السماء أن يزيل البلاء عن بلادي وأهلي وكل البشر. So, if these words are the source of the trouble, then we are in deep trouble. And inshallah, God will remove the bala, or the blight. It has removed it of Egypt and Tunisia. It is on its way in Libya. And as you know, the bala in Yemen got a taste of hell before it going there on its way out. And hopefully the bala will get off Syria and Bahrain and the rest of the ill nations that we come from. Palestine.
Ashraf Ansara, tell us, what do you foresee for Egypt? Elections are slated for this fall, parliamentary elections. Where do you think the future lies for the Egyptian revolution?
Let me, allow me to say a couple of things first.
Go right ahead.
Before we go back to Egypt.
With no bakshish.
No bakshish.
No bakshish. You have a very good voice.
Shukran.
You should sing it.
In your son's wedding, inshallah.
How about tomorrow night?
How about we invite you tomorrow night to sing tomorrow song?
No, you have plenty of singers. I'd hate to
really
ruin it for the singers of Washington,
but let me just add a couple of statements. Yeah. And I agree with you. You are a professor of political science, and I'm a doctor, so we have different opinion about certain things. But No, I see the Arab Americans are very mature and very democratic and very civilized, at least in this country, been here for 40 years. So are the Arab American, are they a reflection to what's happening in the Middle East?